Hello, it's Fast Charlie, and I've got an Abus Pinto Burlock in here. It's called Funky. It's made by Potty 304, 1st of August 2016. Key works absolutely perfectly. When you try to take it out correctly, it works anyway. Sorry. I'm going to use a 40,000th top of Keyway. I am picking it American style, not the other way, European style. I tried and I really couldn't get anywhere with it. I just need to practice picking in that orientation more. Because it's something I'd like to know how to do. Set. That seemed like it may have been on 4. Ooh, there's 1. Two doesn't seem to want to go. I didn't overset 3. Yeah, number 1 still feels good. I'm going to use a regular hook in 18,000ths just to check these. One feels good. Tiny little clicks on 2. There's 3. Oops. I pushed too hard and wild there. There's 3, there's 5 and 4, it felt like. That was a little click on 3. I was gonna say 3 doesn't feel like it's quite ready. 1 still feels good. 2's given just a little counter rotation, but I just heard something drop in the back. 2 felt pretty good now. There's 3. That felt good. Who is that? 2 feels good. 3 was definitely binding again. I thought it was set, but definitely was not. good. Actually come down part way. Two is not staying up. Okay. There. Going to the back. There we go. Finally. All right, that thing gave me some trouble. That was a really fun lock. Lots of feedback. And I don't know what to say besides that. It's a fun, very fun lock. And I believe I said this already. I tried it a number of times. Don't mind those pins over there. Very fun lock from Potty314. This is my first one of his. Oh wow, that came off really, really easily. Okay. And we're oriented that way. Make sure I don't want to drop those pins at all. Yeah, I'm really interested to see what's in here because I really couldn't tell what was going on. Gonna try to orient this in a way that will cause the least amount of problems. I just don't want to span that big gap. Okay. And everything had to be picked by a mile. And we've got threading in 4 and 5. Got a standard in 1. There are little tiny serrations. I don't know if that's how they come, if that's standard, or if that's a modification. Do not know. They all look about the same. Oh, that's definitely, that looks modified. 4. I'll do a close-up of these pins, but again, it's got threading in 4 and 5. Get that shim out of there. Pin in 1. That looks like a nail. That's awesome. That is awesome. And it looks like there's a wafer on top. Yep. Okay. And it looks to be a steel spring. Number 2. Really nice serrated spool and a copper spring. Long copper spring. Ooh, that's a long dude. Looks like maybe another pin and pin. Sure is. Another nail. Came out just like that. And what do we have going on here? Oops. Looks like another pin. I need to be careful. I don't want to lose the orientation of it. Okay. Oh, can't mess that up. It only goes in one side. Awesome. And a steel spring. And, oh, sorry, I keep going out of frame. Four looks to be a standard. And a long copper spring. And five. Serrated. Very, very nice. That was a fun, really fun lock. Go. Got that copper spring out of there. And yeah, no mods to the Bible. And here we go. Okay, we've got these tiny little serrations. Tiny, if you can see that. There we go. It's kind of showing up. Very, very top. Millimeter away from the top there. And then we have this one in four. Lots of serrations. And then back to number five has that little serration. Number one. Well, first of all, we have this guy, this nail. Oh, I love it when people use nails. And it's gonna act kind of like a drunken spool, pin and pin, because it has this wafer sitting on top of it. And then a steel spring, and then we have a serrated spool above it. That's a really nice looking spool. And a super long copper spring, and then another one of these nail with a sleeve. This one has a pin that actually fits right on there, just like that, and there's no hole in the top. And then four is a standard with a copper spring, and then we have this really nice looking spool. I have a really nice looking serrated in five. That was fun. I really enjoyed that one a lot. Thank you, Dominic Paradise, for sending this to me. And thank you, Potty314, for all of your videos and for sharing this lock. It was a lot of fun. I really want to see how this sits in here. Okay. Here. I'm very curious. And then this sits on top. And of course a standard. And then we've got this serrated. A key pin turned into a driver. I am so sorry. That was awful. But there it is. That's up close. That is cool beans. Everybody, be good and be well.